Good morning, sir.
Oh, Andrea, morning. How are you?
But I'm not fine.
You're not fine? What's the problem?
I'm not paying my school fees.
Oh, school fees? Okay. Don't worry. I'll pay the school fees very soon. Okay, very, very soon.
Sorry, but I can't go to school without you paying it now.
Why? Who's going to disturb you? You can't go.
The principal will chase me back.
You know what? You go, okay? I'll come and see the principal.
But if he chases me, I cannot face the embarrassment. He will chase me.
Andrea, you know that I pay your school fees always, even before it's time. You know that, don't you? This time around, it's just because of a little delay in a certain money I'm expecting. That's why we've not paid. So you don't worry. Just go. I'll come and see your principal. Just tell him I'll come and see him.
What if he chases me?
He won't chase you, but this is what's going to happen. I will call him on phone and tell him I'm coming to see him. That way, when you get to school, he won't come after you. I will come and see him myself. I'll call him. I'll talk to him on phone. All right? So you just go. Don't bother your head. Just go, okay? All right?
Okay, Daddy.
Have you eaten?
Yes.
Okay, fine. All right, you can go. I'll call him. Even before you get to school, I'll talk to him on phone, okay?
Thank you, Daddy.
All right, girl.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Be careful how you cross the road.
Okay, Daddy.
Okay, girl.
Dispatched out of the class?
Yes.
Why?
Paid my school fees.
Your school fees?
What about your dad?
My dad says something came up.
Something came up.
Is it why the principal chased out of the class?
Yes.
You don't need to cry now. Can I give my own school fees?
Will you give me your school fees? What about you?
Don't worry about me, I'll fix myself.
You'll be chased out of the school.
Yes.
But why are you doing this?
I'll do that for your love.
I don't think you should pay the school fees for me.
Why not?
You'll also be chased out of school.
Like I said, I prefer staying at home.
You prefer staying at home?
Yes, so I want to be in class.
Are you sure about this?
Yes, I'm very sure.
But it's not be fair if I stay in school and you're not in school.
No, when my dad comes, I'll provide the money for me and I'll pay my school fees again, okay?
Are you sure about this?
Yes, I just want you to be happy.
Okay.
Are you sure you're going to be happy? Are you sure it's going to happen? Okay.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm very sure.
Thank you very much.
You don't need to take things, okay? Yeah?
No, seriously, I really appreciate this.
Can't do anything for you.
Really?
Yes.
Thank you very much. God bless you. God bless
stop
you. I'm serious.
No,
God bless
stop
you.
Stop thanking me. Why are you thanking me?
Thank you.
No. Can I go to my house?
Your house?
Yes.
Okay.
Come inside. You're free. Let's get.
Is your parents not at home?
My parents. They're not around.
Where are they?
I need to work now.
You are not at home.
Yes. So we just face it down.
Okay.
So what do you want?
I'm okay.
Why?
Yeah, I'm okay, I'm serious.
I have a lot of drinks inside the fridge, like Coke, yogurt, a lot. Just mention the yogurt, I'll get one for you.
I'm really okay.
You sure?
Yeah.
Rubber water.
Don't worry, I'm okay.
You're have a beautiful eyes.
Thank you.
I love you, I love your lip, I love the way you talk. I also love everything about you.
Thank you very much.
Can I tell you something?
Sure.
Okay. Since the day I set eyes on you, I have this feelings. I keep loving you every day and night. I don't even sleep at night also.
Thank you.
Is that what I want to say? Thank you.
Yeah, what else should I be saying?
If you don't mind, can we be together?
I don't think we can be together.
Why?
We are young.
Young?
Yeah.
Hmm. You're okay?
Yes, we're young.
We're not young, bro. You said we're not in primary school. And in secondary school for that matter.
Yes, we are not done.
Done, okay. Yeah. Hey, now why are you saying that now?
I'm not. My parents did not bring me up in that way.
Your parents, are they seeing you here? It's always really good to talk about here. Your mom is not here.
Yeah, it doesn't mean. We can't be together. We are young.
No, I don't think we are young. Are you going to tell your dad or the principal?
No, I won't tell them else unless you do something stupid.
Stupid?
Yeah.
Do you know that is why I paid your school fees?
Wait. In the first place, I didn't ask you to be my school fees.
I know you did not ask me, but your love did.
I don't think that is the main reason why I should pay my school fees. Besides, you didn't ask me to do anything with you before you paid my school fees.
I can do anything for you. It's because of your love I paid your school fees. I can't keep watching the principal to send me out of the class when I'm in the class.
But I said, you didn't ask me to do anything with you before you paid my school fees.
How do you smile?
Thank you.
Okay. Can you go inside?
To do what exactly?
I want to show you something.
What do you want to show me?
Something you see, you like it.
Well, I think you can show me everything here in the sitting room.
No, here is the sitting room. I can't show you. I can't bring it out here.
No. This is possibly your house. So
yes.
You can't do anything. Not that no one is at home.
No. I cost my money. I don't know what to do.
I'm not saying you are going to hurt me, but you can show me anything here.
No, let's go inside.
No. Let's not go inside.
No, I'm not hurting you, I'm serious.
I wasn't saying you are going to hurt me, but now I'm beginning to think you're going to hurt me.
I'm going to be scared, okay? It's really good to focus on you. My mom is not alive, my dad is not alive, like I said.
Yeah, that's why you can show me anything here in this sitting room.
No, since you decided not to take anything, so you guys want to show me something inside.
There's no need to do that.
Why are you going back?
You're acting weird.
Weird like how?
This, you don't act like this normally in the class. You're acting very different.
No, this is ringing now. I'm not in now.
You're acting weird.
Come on, let's go inside.
I'm not going anywhere. I want to leave.
Want to leave?
Yeah.
There's still time now.
I'm not comfortable anymore. Want to leave.
Want to leave?
Yeah. Come on, open the door.
I'm trying to take what I told you.
I was thinking about it.
So when are you giving me feedback?
I don't know.
Say something now.
Still, I don't know. I want to leave, please.
So, when are you coming again?
Can't come again.
Why?
I'm uncomfortable here.
Well, this is my house.
Yeah.
Okay, say so. Are you coming for school tomorrow?
Yes.